Hi, I'm Josh Baysinger, believe it or not. We're doing a video. My buddy Seth is with me, Seth Overbay, and he always gives me hell about throwing MVP and Axiom discs, and he said I would shoot much better with a different bag with Innova and Prodigy and Trilogy discs, so we're putting that to the test. I'm playing Rotary disc golf course, as you can see here. I'm going to play at original pins. It might rain, so we might only do 9 holes. We'll see. I don't know how many holes we're doing, but we're going to put it to the test, see if I can play better with my MVP discs that I love in my heart, or Seth's discs, and we'll see. Here we go.
Got it.
Well, it's too wide.
You kidding me, dude?
Oh. That had to be close. We'll do it again for you, Sam. Thank you.
Ooh.
Sounds like me.
I've never been to the Dallas one though. Is it big?
Shot. Are you kidding me? No, you're not.
Uh-huh. Into that tree.
That's what I meant.
On three.
And putting. try. Like same. If that was an atom, that would have stuck. I'm just saying.
Oh. Shot. Sit down.
I'm gonna give Seth the benefit of the doubt and say that this is the first time I've tubed this hole. I've never made the putt, and I didn't have to putt this time. Damn it.
Oh my God. Go in front of it, go in front of it. Then you almost miss that. Yep. Yay.
Okay, so that's the end of the video. As you can see from the scoreboard that I have placed on this video, with MVP discs, okay, we'll start with this. With the other discs that Seth Overbay chose, I shot 59, which is even par for this original layout. And with the MVP discs, 57, two down. So, Seth, you gotta put one MVP disc in your bag.
Never said I had to use it though, so.
All right, that's it for the video. Thanks for watching. As always, please click like, subscribe, comment, share this video with your friends, and help promote disc golf in your area. And put some MVP in your bag. You got that was a 3 and a 4, right?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Just making sure.